Hi everyone, Eric at Retro Handheld Guides, and today I'll be taking a look at Nintendo 3DS emulation on the Anbernic RG Cube. The Anbernic RG Cube has a 1x1 square aspect ratio screen, which allows for a unique stacked screen layout not seen in many other handhelds while playing dual screen consoles like the Nintendo 3DS. With a square aspect ratio screen, it is possible to stack the two 3DS screens in a way that maximizes screen real estate, giving you the feeling of playing on an original 2DS. The Anbernic RG Cube also has enough power to support playing most of the Nintendo 3DS library, even at an upscaled 2X resolution, though there are definitely some games that you won't be able to play. For my testing, I'm using the latest build of the Lime 3DS emulator. Overall, I found playing 3DS games a very enjoyable experience on the Anbernic RG Cube, so with that, let's take a look at some 3DS gameplay testing on the Anbernic RG Cube.
Thank you. Thank you.